Holy Bible, Ezekiel, Chapter 28, Verse 21. Son of man, let your face be turned to Zidon, and be a prophet against it, and say,